Representative Alan Peek introduced a House Bill 1 to the House chamber today. The medical marijuana bill has more than 100 signatures and a couple of revisions. Since Governor Nathan Deal says he won't support the growth or distribution of cannabis oil in Georgia, Peek is working with an out-of-state manufacturer to ship the product to those families in need.
Hopefully within about 2 weeks, we will have a public announcement with that manufacturer. The key is it's all contingent upon the immunity language in this bill being passed.
If the bill is approved, families with sick children would not be prosecuted for having the oil. Peek says the bill will be assigned to a committee tomorrow. He expects a hearing sometime early next week.